I'm Hanna. This is a tutorial video of my new line dance called The One, Pero No Como Yo. It is improver level, has 2 walls and 32 counts, plus one tag that appears twice facing the back. Let me show you the steps. Your weight is on your left foot, step right to side, touch together, step left to side. You're sitting bent behind side. Cross and cross, rock left over right, recover, rock back on left, recover, cross left over right foot, and step right foot to side. Third section with count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, the harder version of the second section would be 8, 4, 10 into a side crock, recover, back to 12 o'clock, quarter with a side crock, recover, back to 12 o'clock, touch left next to right, quarter turn, touch, quarter turn, touch, and half turn. So the second section would count would be 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. An easier option would to leave maybe the hands out and or to leave the quarter turns out. So you would step to side, back, rock, side, back, rock, side, touch, quarter turn, touch, quarter turn, touch, half turn. We count, this would be 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Third section, step out, out, back and sweep left, look left behind right, popping right knee. Travel to your right diagonal corner and step right forward. Keep left, step left back and hook right over left. And put your left hand to your hip and shuffle forward, extend shuffle. Forward, together, forward, together, forward. With counts, this would be from the 7, your weight is on your left foot. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last section, step left forward, pivot half turn over right shoulder, recover weight to right, cross left over right, and now return to your 6 o'clock wall and step to side. And do a syncopated behind side cross. Behind, side, cross. Half rumba box, side together. Forward, step left to side, drag right towards left, and point left behind, point right behind left foot, sorry. So, last section with counts would be from the 7, you have done your arm movement, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now all the steps we have would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. you have done this, you step right to side, back rock, recover, step left to side, back rock, recover, step right forward, pivot, half turn, and half turn, and some left to side, and hold. The tag with counts. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. And once your hold, at the end of your hold, you can kind of melt from there and transfer your weight to your left foot, so you can step to right side, left side. Okay? So that was all. Thank you very much for watching my tutorial video. I really hope you like my dance.